really found it hard. And she's at the faster end of what has been the faster end in previous days. Currently still on the circuit and on the basis. She played that. Tangi Mun's end, where there's a danger of them going out. Korea stunningly beat China in the final. Oh. Been into you lost against this very opponent. Well, that's quite a combo, isn't it? Because of the lead that Anyu enjoyed prior to the interval, back trail, not quite been at her best yet, not then anyway. I'll just correct myself, she 7 game points here for Anyu. Beat all players ranked higher than her. These are going into the next game, but Anya is going to finish us off at some point. As she does, so now, as we said a few months ago against this player right here, Anya, she has lost both of them. Ah! 20 player now, but currently just struggling here. For the two challenges early on, Tangi Mun, by the way, is a lead for the first time in a long time. On that, Anya's won a final against a lower ranked opponent. Is against this very player. Players, isn't it? On the far side. then even 11 all. But then came good, quite spectacularly. Did away the other in the second game. It was in fact even a better lead than this. Fairly acceptable to her, I think. That a little bit late.